I'm Bruce Kelly. To take off the mask here, no one's near me, so it's safe. I'm on the task force for the coronavirus resource center here in Borrego Springs. There are a number of us on the task force in addition to myself. You may know Martha Deichler, Diane Johnson, Betsy Kanak, Ernie Loza, David Liebert, and Caroline Manildi. We've all been working hard to provide information to you, credible information. We've gotten a lot of support. We're funded by the Borrego Valley Endowment Fund, and Supervisor Desmond has provided a lot of support. If you listen to his update tomorrow, Friday, you will hear him speak on behalf of protecting Borrego Springs in particular. So our mission really is to help slow down the rate of infection of this virus to, one, buy us more time to get medical facilities and equipment sufficient to meet the need, and ultimately to develop and administer a vaccine that will protect us. In the meantime, though, we really need to do everything we can to protect ourselves through staying at home, avoiding gatherings, being sure to, when you go out, to maintain that social distance, wear a face mask. When you come back, wash your hands thoroughly and wash any surfaces that you may have touched. With that, we can greatly reduce the infection rate. The State Health Officer of Oregon has just announced that through these same measures, they reduced their infection rate, they estimate, by 70%, which is remarkable, but it's what we need to do and can do. So I hope you will access our website, the Resource Center. We will put up the address here for that, and use that information to protect yourself, protect your loved ones, and protect the rest of us in the community. That's the way we're going to weather this storm. So thank you very much. Take care.